these for when I need it.
If you can, get boots a half. You really think
yeah,
I'll put up with
you.
All that Karja talking?
Oh, I can use your insights later on.
You finally gonna put your muscle where your mouth is?
Let's see if I'm wrong. Weren't you hoping to meet them?
Are you looking for... garments and armor?
Trade. Remedies for shock. That will help you, son Willie.
Looking for a real challenge? Play Machine Strike against me.
Thank you.
doesn't take any slackers. A pleasure trading with a true machine hunter.
This must be the clearing where Conover says he saw the eclipse. Bloodstains. It's a good place to start as any. Pretty sure this is where Conover killed that guard. Maybe my focus can tell me if there really was a third person here. I see plenty of tracks from the Karja search party. Not helpful. Branches. Was someone up here? Faint tracks. Leading away from barren light. I should be able to follow them with my focus. Let's see where this leads. Maybe Conover wasn't lying after all. Lost the trail. There's too many machines walking around. Maybe I can pick up the tracks once I'm past them.
Happy to see me?
Blood. A lot of it. Whoever the runner was, this machine must have slashed him. Should be easy to follow the blood trail with my focus. Looks like we're headed for that bridge. Someone set up a lookout down here. Maybe my focus can help here. Looks like the runner tried to treat their wounds before they went on. I should be able to follow their tracks. Could use my focus here. Where did you go off to? Not a bad view of barren light. Had a spy on it. The trail ends here. Must have climbed up to that cave. With that injury, I'll bet he's on his last legs. Get a strong color out of this. This looks like a good place for someone to hide.
We have to find this one.
In his shadow, we will find strength.
I say we kill the lion.
And take on a whole garrison. Won't be easy.
You don't know Larvik's dead.
He hasn't shown at the rendezvous point. So either that fool guard killed him, or he lost his nerve.
We'll just have to blast our way through the gates.
And then what? Rayad was our only link to Vezra. And now he's dead too.
We'll track Vezra if we have to. But first we have to get past Barren Light. Next change of guard, we go in fast and loud.
Conover was right. I have to stop them before they hurt anyone else.
I'll pay back every card you can.
You okay?
prisoner.
Get over there! Help!
Oh, you okay? For the old regime!
Man down!
To them. He might have a focus. It could tell me where they are. I'm guessing that's Rayad. Blood trail must have been his. He bled out trying to get here. I was right. Rayad has a focus.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light and bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I'll have to pay this Vezra a visit and crush his new Eclipse empire before it begins. There's coordinates here, out past barren light.
Rayad's mask should be enough to prove Conover's innocence.
Better take it back to Baron Light.
Look alive, soldier. She's back.
Aloy! Did you find anything?
Eclipse fugitives were camped out on the other side of the forest. And they were getting ready to fight their way through Baron Light. You just helped save a lot of lives.
Aloy, you know I believe you. But the other officers, they may not be convinced by your words alone.
If they need proof, show them that. And tell them this man risked his life to expose and eliminate an Eclipse spy.
Huh. I guess you are his savior. Congratulations, soldier. You're a free man. I'll have you out of there before sunfall. I'll make sure this gets to the right people.
That's it, then. The end of the Eclipse.
Almost. The trespassers you mentioned, the ones who got through Baron Light weeks ago, their leader's dangerous. And he's out there, in the Forbidden West, building up an army.
Sun and Shadow, you're going out there to stop him, aren't you?
I'm gonna try.
I wanna help. I can fight.
I know you can. But you've been through a lot. Once you're out of that cell, you should enjoy your freedom. You've earned it.
Take them out, Savior.